Are you feeling a little sore and achy when you wake up in the morning? Well, it might not just be muscular, right? I'm with Dr. Martin. I mean, these are doctor's orders today. What are we talking about?
So we're going to talk about arthritis today, mm-hmm. And there are lots of different types of arthritis. Mm-hmm. The more common types of arthritis would be arthritis of old age, especially as we get older, we tend to get arthritis in our thumbs, which can cause kind of...
Like right there.
Exactly, right in there, yes. Also in the kind of knuckles of the fingers. And what you might notice is, again, some stiffness, some swelling, mm-hmm. even some redness, yeah. Maybe some mm-hmm. grip strength, depending on how much pain you're having as well, some grip strength issues.
Your elbows and wrists too?
Yeah, absolutely. Any joint can develop arthritis. So elbow arthritis, it's a little bit less common unless you're a gymnast, you've been walking on your hands for many years. Shoulder arthritis, especially in our manual labors, it's very common. And you know, it can be quite painful, quite debilitating. And again, it's the same situation. Kind of decreased range of motion, you might not want to bring that arm up.
Yeah.
So that's one thing. It might be painful to kind of bend your elbows and straighten them completely. And then also, again, gripping your coffee cup in the morning, which is super important, obviously. So those can all be kind of signs.
Is there anything I could take over the counter? I mean, without a prescription.
Right. So, you know, certainly Tylenol and ibuprofen for pain relief are acceptable unless you have some sort of medical condition that precludes you from using those. There is some kind of mixed evidence or data on the use of glucosamine supplementation, glucosamine chondroitin.
Yeah, sure.
So those are like kind of gigantic pills you can get over the counter. I have patients that they really swear by taking those medications. They say they're very helpful. And then I have other patients that say they're really hard to swallow. And they're gross. So if they make you feel better and they help with your pain, great. But if they don't, always just save your money. You don't need to really take
those. Does exercise help this kind of a thing or not?
So depending on the location of the arthritis, absolutely exercise is important. Joints by nature, they like to move because that movement kind of allows that synovial fluid or the fluid lining the joint to kind of get flushed out and to bring in new synovial fluid and new nutrients from the blood.
So let's not sit around, right?
Exactly.
Okay, let's get
exactly.
To make ourselves feel better.
Absolutely. Yes.
And know that we're all in this pain together.
Right.
And those are your doctor's orders.